Storm Tracker 9 Chief Meteorologist Tom Tiefertiller with your NewsWest9.com weather update. We saw record highs today, and it looks like more of that in the forecast as we head in towards your Wednesday. Trough low pressure moves back to the west a little bit more, so more of a southwest wind in the forecast, but that'll keep things hot and the fire danger up as we head in towards the afternoon hours. Still dealing with some breeze out of the southwest as we head in towards Wednesday afternoon. Could see some gusts approaching 25 miles an hour late in the day, and more wind in the forecast for your Thursday. Doesn't look like anything in the way of any changes until we head in towards Friday. That's when we're expecting a cold front to roll in and drop temperatures a little bit for the start of your weekend. Then a stronger cold front moves in on Sunday, so we even see even chillier temperatures by late in the weekend and get back to where they should be this time of the year. But overall, a dry forecast. Staying with us here for the next few days. Check the forecast 24/7. Just log on to NewsWest9.com.